he has made some great requests to the audit reports. There have been a lot of special requests by the IDA members to get more information or break it down even more. He's been very good at adjusting those reports and giving us the information within the next month or two on the reports. I think that should be noted that we do have an account who works with us and is flexible and willing to give us more information as we request it. December and
pre-order conference with the order committee. That's being performed right now. Year-end order procedures, we talked about, will probably start in January also. Draft financial statements will be available, say, March 3rd, that's a Monday. Internal control communication with the businesses, we talked about matters that is nearest. In addition to the risk assessment suite, well, there are also new standards for communications by internal control support. Principal assessment as well, and that's a new announcement, that's a big one. Where it's the first time where the PCOB, Public Oversight Committee, and the AICJ standards are kind of coming together. And they're trying to have control risks, and they're being focusing on two witnesses, find the same across the board. In March also, we'll be issued a voter's report on the financial statements. And at your request, once this is all, everybody's had a chance to see the material, there will be a voter committee scheduled to discuss all the findings and go over the financial reports. And based upon, like I said, you review all the information. If we turn the page, here we have just a little graph on the methodology. And when we talk about the first area we just touched upon is the performance risk assessment. And what that really is gaining an understanding of the entity and trying to identify, assess the risk of material statement, the way the financial statements can be, the possibility of where it could happen. Then we develop an approach to the financial statement risks. We'll design order procedures linked to the risk assessment. We'll perform test controls and also test There are two types of tests, compliance and substantive tests. You touched upon policy and procedures in place. We will be testing some of those if we deem that they should be relied upon on what we believe is important to test in financial statement assertions.
Or if they are missed, we need
yes.
Policy and procedure that we will
yes, it will be. Yes. We will evaluate our order findings and we'll conclude by issuing our report. Financial statements and also the demand that will include some management accounts in here also. In a small synopsis, that's the board approach. Our responsibilities is on the next page. Orders, we are responsible to form and express an opinion about whether the financial statements are presented fairly in all material respects and conformity with Germany accounting, generally accepted accounting principles. We will perform the order performance with generally accepted ordering standards and to ensure that the order is obtained and is designed to obtain reasonable rather than absolute assurance about whether the financial statements are free of material misstatement. We will communicate significant matters related to the order that in our professional judgment relevant to the responsibilities of those charged with governance and overseeing the financial reporting process. We will advise the manager of the appropriateness of account policies and their application. We are also responsible for accumulating all known and likely significant misstatements identified during the audit and to communicate such misstatements to management and those charged with governance. We will communicate the writing to management and those charged with governance all significant deficiencies and material weaknesses identified during the audit. We will also communicate any fraud or illegal acts that are noted during the course of our audit to management and those charged with governance. However, our order cannot be relied upon to identify all instances of fraud or illegal acts. We will inform those charged with governance about the process used by management to formulate particularly sensitive accounting estimates and our conclusions about the reasonableness of such estimates. We are also responsible for considering the internal controls so